You guys know, but this is the city where we're most streamed on Spotify. Imagine, we're a band. We used to be like sold on CD. They were that old. But nowadays they're streaming, and there's like this little app called Spotify for artists, and now we can see where we're streamed in the world, and like we're always on number one in Istanbul. You can also see on that app which song